feeling kind of good, sleepy but good. Yeah, I know that feeling. I needed yesterday's break really badly, and because I took it, I'm actually functioning today, which is good. It's a good step forward. Anyway, I guess I'll make... No, not Twitter timeline. There we go. Add stream marker so I know when to start the VOD, and onward. Let's do the rest of this temp. Oh, God! Rude. Well, I made it. That was frightening. Okay, I had a feeling it was going to be something like that. Oh, okay, just crushed. You're dead. Well, there's the first death of the second death, maybe. That was dirty. I don't know how I was supposed to predict that was going to happen, but hey. Oh, I need to eat his bomb and throw it back. Hey, Delta. Don't worry about the lurking. This is just a segment of, hey, you know that thing that you didn't expect to be happening? Well, here it happened. Again and again. I see. I kind of hate this section. That one was me just getting too antsy at this point. Like that. I'm clearly missing something. Hey, Manny. I want to get the fucking chest! Hey, sorry. That was not worth it. No, this game has been fine. I just couldn't figure out how to get that fucking treasure chest, and I still haven't. If I have to go through the entire fucking sequence again just to get the treasure chest, I'll be kind of annoyed by that. I have a form that can climb moss / vines, but I don't think the snake form would be able to, like, make it in there. Ow! Fucking mosquito trap. Oh, you can't even hit them with your sword. Anti-air, fuck you. Hey, a new shield. physical projectiles. Anyway, how's everybody doing today? Aside from me starting off the stream rather salty, I don't think I would get hurt from hitting the what? Oh, okay. That was a weird way of tutorializing what the shield does. Oh, good! Reverse controls! Always love reverse controls. That's not a really lazy way to make difficulty or anything. Fuck, that's exactly where I didn't want to be. You change directions immediately. And apparently, if you have reverse controls, you can't block? Oh, no. Apparently, you just have to be in the right spot. Such a pain in the ass. This isn't difficulty, that just makes me wait. I don't want to play your stupid reverse controls game, so I wait it out. It's just wasting my time. I mean, yeah, I could do that. Also, that was some fun platforming and nice little area, give me health. But, like, that would take way more time than it would be worth. Like, the reverse control stuff is stupid and unfun. But at least it's not like 10 minutes, 25, 30 seconds. I'm pretty sure this is not how bombs work, but I'll take it. Ow, you fucker! I don't have issues with reverse controls too badly, but in a game like this where, like, usually there's pretty much shit coming from you every, or coming at you from every direction, and mainly the big problem is they don't adapt. So if you're, like Guy asked, if you're just, like, jumping this direction and your controls go back to normal, guess what? You're going this way now. And it sucks. Like, I legitimately don't mind the reverse controls as a status ailment. Like, I've played fighting games with that do that, and yeah, it sucks for a couple seconds, but it's totally manageable. But having your jumps all fucked up. I mean, I disagree wholeheartedly. Let's see if I can... Yeah, it just... Guess what? You're turning. You get no say in the matter. You are turning. Well, there you go. Another instance of fuck these control gimmicks. The fuck is that noise? Let's just never speak of that path again. Oh, fuck. Okay, all that for a shop. Oh no. That's a bomb block. Very dark corridor. You better find a source of light to move forward. Something tells me this shop being here means it's probably that. And I hate it. Fuck if I know what I need to do there. Yeah, that's what I was thinking. That's not a wall! High jump boots? Ah! You can. I'm sure there's some cheese to be found with that. Dude, doing shit to break the planned progression is a lot of the fun of this genre. I forgot, I don't have glide anymore. Do your second jump at the highest. No shit. Well, at least they give you food. Oh yeah, we've done that a lot too. Just doesn't like the taste of spider, huh? Axiom Verge. Yeah, that is definitely something that happened. A lot. Wait a minute. Oh, just tells you the solution of the relatively obvious puzzle. I see. Actually, I probably should have tried that in the other room. I'm so confused. Good call. Oh. Okay, bomb truffle. That makes a whole lot more sense! The doors are weird in this game. Pretty frenickety. Oh, I hate this. Hey, Don. My goodness, everybody's showing up today. My damn treasure. Gold boots. I have two parts of the gold boots now. Is this path optional? No, there's a... The fuck? Okay. Fuck you, Spring. Okay, I see. Okay, that's probably more likely, maybe? I don't know. What's down here? That doesn't seem to work. Huh. fucking boxing glove? Hey, a new tunic. Where the fuck's the orb? Glow in the dark. Oh, that's what I was supposed to do. Oh, he was there the entire time. But I have no bombs left. That was an involved process. Jesus Christ. Can't say I disliked that puzzle. I'm just kind of angry at how much it kicked my ass. Lion Warrior. Okay, it's gotta be something to do with this. Oh, I'm dumb. Oh, is it really just me overthinking things again? Ow! Ah, he landed on me! Fucking A, I had a bomb in my damn mouth. There we go. Better have collected all that. Okay, now we're a cat. As a lion, you can dash by pressing triangle to smash through destructible blocks. You can also perform a downward dash attack. We're a lion now. Well done, Jin. Yay, this music's back. I like this music. Also, I just noticed our money. Music. I think I have two to return to that guy. I got a dash and a double jump in the same area. What is this? Aside from awesome. Damn mosquito! That killed me! Son of a... Oh, that's an actual death. That sucks. Wasn't paying attention to my health. Another trope that happens on this channel far too often. destroying. Really, it gives you all the collectibles that you collected. You just have to go back to the checkpoint. Interesting. I hate the boxing glove platforms. Not paying attention to health. I think the only thing left is an interruption by a Bob. Now I gotta start talking about voice actors. I'm glad I only needed one of those. Jesus. Aha! Heart container. I was just curious. Fucking Shantae puzzle over there. I mean, it wasn't, but it could have been. It could have been, I say! Pirate Shore. So how about Aaron Fitzgerald? No! Like a fucking Bubsy area. Very cool. Huh. Okay, whatever, money. Your speed allows you to run on the water? I'm pretty sure lions can't do that. That's cool, though. Ah, yes, I needed a potion. I forgot I died. So how about this tropical locale? Ah, we got a blacksmith. We got plenty of upgrade gems in that previous area. Poison immunity. Okay, that's nice. Freeze fire enemies has cooldown. I need one blue. No sinking in mud. Kinda cool. Max level, max speed. 100% damage reflection? The Prince Boots is the double jump, right? Yeah, thank goodness. For those who like to live dangerously, wear this to receive less explosion damage. Okay, so if you're using a bunch of explosions, or if you're battling a bunch of explosions. Small and sharp enough to deal faster blows, a favorite among assassins and cooks. Assassins and cooks. Exquisite piece that emits light can be coupled with shiny armor for even more luminance. I don't know what I'm gonna need, so I think I'm just gonna, like, hold off on spending too much money. And just enjoy the music and the, scenery. Oh. Delicious pig and place it in water with aronia berries, a pineapple, and a turnip. Once done, boil the water to cook a mouth-watering dish. Oh, good. This is a side quest. Haha! Oh, fuck! The other one probably means I have to go back and get all of those as well. Pig doesn't have double jump. How odd. Oh no. I see. Cute. Except there's no cannonballs. I get it. Okay. Okay, that's kind of neat. I think that's a pineapple. It also looks kind of like a pine cone. My money. Don't go in the water. Ah, I've been had. I guess I'm supposed to jump there? Is there? I might have just been distracted by the sunlight, the sunbeam going down. Yep. Okay. Yeah, I was just distracted by the wrong thing. That animation is straight out of Wario Land and Wario World. I love the shoulder charge. Interesting. Oh shit, Snakey has oxygen. I forgot about that. This music is pleasant, however. I think I fucked it. Perhaps not. Damn snakes being buoyant. Radish! Or is that a turnip? It's a turnip. Looks like a beet, kind of. Whatever. Ha Well, you mean to say that I had to use the bomb to unlock more bomb? Alrighty. That wasn't a fireball. I ran out of stamina. Oh. Okay. Yes, I see. I see the problem here. Those who have proven themselves to be true pirates can collect pirate souls for instant. Okay. Just once again to see what I'm dealing with here. And yeah, the only way to get up there is the dash. Okay. Ah, fuck, I'm the pork, aren't I? Black Tusk, I wonder if he's gonna be a walrus. Or an elephant. Trusty pirate bomb. Use with caution, huh? That looks like a big rock to me, but what do I... Oh. Okay, I stand corrected. I have found the big rock. I mean, it's not the first time or the last time a game is going to prove me wrong immediately. Ow. Rude. That was just me being bad, that one. Ah, I see. I see, I see. Well, that is dangerous. Two directions here? Looks like it. That looks like the way up, but I'm curious. Yeah, that's all that was. Those things respawn, though, those enemies. This underwater music is very calming. I appreciate it. Put all these fucking depth charges down here. Ow. Wait, there's a bomb, huh? Upgrade gem, yay! Not today, crabs. Actually, give me that. Oh. Is this going to be a pattern that I have to go through? Nope, doesn't look like it. They were just spread out. Give me that. It's my money. Cool section. Wish it wasn't dark, but I understand why it is. Oh, yeah, probably don't try to breathe in the water. Ah, poison. I remember. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, amazing, right? Green, red, blue. No, that has one. I don't understand. Fucking octopi. Hey, there's more moss, so there's another snake ring area. I guess. I'm just wondering why I had to go down that way with the snake in the first place. Oh my god, this is actually not the best controls. Ah, I see. There we go, crowdsourcing the puzzle. Oh, good, you're not even one of the ones that give me heals. Okay, I see. Yeah, not a feeling. Yeah, me too. I think I chose poorly. Or I chose exactly perfectly. Holy shit, how'd that happen? Okay, that area was frightening. Upside down boat time. Thank goodness for a heal. Okay, those are killable. Ghosts! Ow, rude. I like this music. Jolly Roger. I have a feeling it's not going to be that easy. Ghost ship! Yo, this song is actually fantastic. Really hope that music's in more than just one place. Yeah, go left. Mr. Crab, why did you have that tornado? Oh, okay. That's a really foamy beer. Or a very large ice cream float. Root beer float? Whatever it's called. Something's float. Speaking of soda, actually. Pirate coin. Carry this token to be blessed by the souls of the nastiest pirates. Excellent. Oh, fuck. Didn't make it. Aha! I'm dumb. In fairness, that does kind of blend in with the mountaintop. How many thunders do you need? Hanging a Jolly Roger on the top of a lighthouse is only going to bring bad fortune. I still don't have 20. The stuff that the other shop did. I'm so used to everything in media where the church is automatically the bad guy that I just kind of expect that the church being locked like that means that the church is the bad guy. God, this music. It's so good! Oh, I've never even went into the lighthouse. Down we go. How many? gotta be something at the bottom then. Yeah, that is true. Oh no, look at him! More bombs! Another door. Oh, okay. And you're already. I think he just finds the doors hidden. That's the explanation the game gave. Doors are hidden, but he sniffs them out. Man, you get some momentum when it jumps out of the water with the frog. And this is back to somewhere we used to be as well, but now we have the ability to swim. Oh. Theoretically. Power of freshly hydrated mucus? Yeah, this should have, yeah, okay. Ah, okay, more of this. Okay, so that's the down area. But we've already been here. Haven't? No, I don't think we have. Because if we had... Yeah, we got a lion form. Yeah, there's a chest in there that I'm gonna grab. If I can. Heart container, sweet. Okay, what's up here? Nothing much. Okay. When did this come out? It came out in, I think, 2019? Let me look. Have to move, god damn it. Monster Boy. Yeah, don't lock up. Monster Boy in the Cursed Kingdom. July 25th, 2019? No, initial release date, December 4th, 2018. So just before 2019. It's the sequel to a game that I streamed very early on in my whole streaming situation. That this one's far less ball busting than that game was. But it's still fun. Super cute, not sure how you missed it. I mean, sometimes that's how indie games go, unfortunately. Did I make a error? I did. Okay. That's not working either. No, that was just guy who wasn't born yet. Okay, that didn't work. Is there actually? Cutting the current. Panic! That's how to ensure safety, right? You got lost in the kitchen? I'm impressed. Big kitchen. You've just missed me proving I'm like 4 years old over and over again. No, bad. That was like an endgame item, too. Well done. That was a satisfying noise. Ow. Oh good, the death charges respawn. I beg your pardon? Oh, I can just go through it with my... Okay. I was a little bit frustrated when I first started playing today. And it was just because I was being impatient. I just overthink the fuck out of easy, like, simplistic puzzles. Okay, there has to be something down. Ah, there it is. Treasure chest. From somewhere. I don't enjoy how not wrong that is. Actually, give me that money. See, I see that chest. Looks like it's just area fluff, just making it look better. Cannot climb it. I am very confused. Maybe. Pretty sure that's not how any of that would work, but who might a bitch and complain? Still more water over to the left. I just bought stuff off of our family member. Okay, that's not it. I guess based on what it looks like, I need mines. Now this place doesn't look accessible to me, which is sad. I love how many games have just wholesale been like, fuck, this down slash is a really good idea. Let's use it. Anything down here I missed? Nope. Doesn't look like it. Give me your money, nerd. My sword is still very short. Yeah, they're not bad at all. The frog controls pretty well, and they've been interesting so far. Shoulder charge with iron boots.
That could have been an interesting idea, actually. Ugh, pardon me.
Controls in this game, aside from like the reverse controls, have been very solid. Like, climbing has been a little bit goofy in some places, but it's not consistently bad. Like, it's very solid. I did not mean to throw a bomb. Yeah, unfortunately, it looks like that. Oh, I didn't even notice that. And it's the very tail end of the stream as well. Whoops, I jumped too efficiently. That's for being a mosquito, you shit. As long as it's not malicious, I'm not really gonna be upset about Link's. Unless it's Skyward Sword Link, he's kind of a dweeb. Anyway, as you can probably tell, I'm getting tired. That's what not much sleep. 2 hours? Yeah, I think that was about it. That's what 2 hours of sleep will not do for you. Oh, quiet, sorry. You prude. Anyway, I'm gonna head out. I will be back tomorrow, barring any sleepy sleep. And, yeah, this game's fun. It just hit me at the wrong time. Like, this has not been a great health week. music's very good. Anyway, later all.